challenges to come and to show the world that this small Caribbean nation is ready to continue the struggle and reaffirming its condition of a solid cornerstone of dignity and solidarity with the rest of the peoples of the world. And this has been Radio Havana, Cuba's editorial comment for today. In Havana, I am Alberto C. Pérez.
You're tuning in to Radio Havana, Cuba's international shortwave frequencies, broadcasting here in English for this Saturday, December 10th. Thanks for joining us here on RHC. Remember, the internet streaming channel is available at www.radiohc.cu.